am I incorrect to say that a bomb had struck there many, many years ago?